lived just south of there, so me and my friends, we used to go up there all the time in high school, and went back when you didn't need a passport to cross over, so we were always going up there. Certain parts of the mountains area, and that's where you see the gusts of wind. Some areas aren't as bad, some are windier. When we went up to Canada, we had to go this way, and then we cut over just the top edge of Vermont to get into Canada. Back and forth. Last time we went to Montreal.
Look at that. Holy cow. That's a weird rock.